Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Let's do Carbuncle 2 star. No, 3 star actually. So this fight will be a bit harder than I expecting earlier. That actually they all kinda annoying. I mean by annoying, they do have so much things going on to fight. So in this fight, I will use my ice team to tank, and we need some resistance as well. So Rosa will be there. Okay, put on this. All right. So reflect in 5 turn. So he will do regulate. Then she will do pure prayer. And wait. Go at the top and put some attack barrier. Do not rush. Some smoke screen. Stay here. Wait, and there we go. Yep. Keep coming. Okay, push back. Okay.
Was that your best?
Yep.
Was that your best? Okay. Was that your best?
Good. Now toss some heal to her. You need this weight. Go up and do some. This is the first train. Okay, and wait. And we need to go up as well. Do some hazard crush. Oh, it's bad. Bad idea. It's a bad idea actually. Just need in the town here.
Prepare yourself.
Okay, for chain. Yep, so I skill on the chain. Need to toss some heal. Toss in the train. Okay.
Good.
Now let's do some skill. Okay. And autumn P is fine. Just power turning. So that's basically in the two star platform though. If you know what to do, it's not so hard. Alright. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye. That's all. Hold on.